Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at ways that you can use your Windows computer without a keyboard or a mouse. For more information on the subject, be sure to check out the article linked in the description below. Go to the control panel, all control panel items, ease of access. Scroll down to use the computer without a mouse or keyboard. Then check the box that says use on-screen keyboard. Click apply. This will display a keyboard on your screen. To set up the mouse where it uses the alphanumeric pad, go to the control panel. Click on all control panel items, ease of access center. Use the computer without a mouse or a keypad. Make the mouse easier to use. Set up mouse keys. Set it up to your particular specifications. You can set it up to use the mouse keys when the number lock is on or off. You can set the pointer speed and acceleration. You can have a keyboard shortcut to turn on the mouse keys with left alt, left shift, and number lock, and have it set up to make a sound or when you're turning it on or off. Once your settings are done, click apply and click OK. If you wanted to set up VoIP to use voice instead of the keyboard or mouse, then once again, let's go to the control panel. Go to all control panel items, ease of access center. Set up text or visual alternatives for sounds. Then go to use the computer without a mouse or keyboard. Click on use speech recognition. Click on start speech recognition and follow all of the on-screen prompts. For more helpful tips on how to get the most from your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding more content aimed at making your digital world just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.